Among was addressing a public rally at Apopong village in Bukedea district, where thousands gathered to participate in the ongoing update and display of NRM members' register. She was treated to a heroic welcome as voters trashed allegations of graft. The speaker urged locals to ignore the scandal amplified by social media, saying it was fueled against her by propagators of homosexuality.
When you see what has been in the social media, all that is being done by the homosexuals. Because I led a team of these MPs to make sure that the law passed. And I am not going to come down on the issues of homosexuality.
Among revealed that there are people who think they can reclaim a speakership of parliament, questioning their legacy.
They want to reclaim a seat of a speaker. What did they leave there? What haven't we done? Maybe I'm a better asset than them. And I want to tell you, we are still there.
The speaker exploded that the social media campaign calling for her resignation is a total waste of time, since she is in good books with her voters who are members of parliament. Among emphasized that her relationship with President Museveni is still firm and scoffed at those waging a war against her speakership.
The issue of fighting me on social media, and then you say I need to resign and go where? Those people who are saying I should resign, did they put me as members of parliament? And a president who supported me is supporting me.
She blew her own trumpet that she has overachieved as a woman member of parliament of Bukedea district and appealed to her constituents to consider her for the third term unopposed.
I want to thank the people of Bukedea who brought me unopposed. And I want to say thank you once more that you have promised to take me unopposed. There is no way I can tell you thank you.
Her outburst followed concerns by the Bukedea district chairperson Rosemary Akol and other area leaders who noted the social media attacks on the speaker and parliament have shocked them. A handful of members of parliament who flanked the speaker fumed at critics of the speaker among and vowed to thwart attempts of mudslinging her name.
Speaker, who have not been fined. Looking at the issues of the social media, for us, we don't feel happy hearing even a word that Honorable is touched. Our daughter is talked about. Social media is talking left and right. When we had the issues of social media, for us, we were gathered.
He should handle Right Honorable Anita with care because she's our asset of our country, Uganda.
They also amplified appeal to Bukedeans to return Among come 2026 as an opposed, saying they will do the same in parliament.
Is an asset, and you promised to bring her back to parliament unopposed. I want to pledge total support and commitment that should you do that, even in parliament, we shall make her the speaker of parliament unopposed.
Upon registration, Among revealed that her name was entering the NRM register for the first time, though she carried the yellow flag in 2021. From registration, Among moved in a huge procession amidst cheers of her supporters to her country home in Bukedea. Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.